And a new clock with nearly a minute and a half to go. Here, Biedrins inside and the foul. They'll call Kirilenko for the foul on Biedrins.
But that's a pretty good foul by Andre right there, because you're sending one of the worst free throw shooters in the league, if not the worst, to the line. Al Harrington loving it. Now here comes the interesting thing.
56% in the playoffs from the line, and that's better than what he performed in the regular year.
Well, you got to remember, Dallas Mavericks went to...
How about this? Makes the first.
Hakka Biedrins,
yes.
in the third quarter of that Game 6 closeout.
You know, it doesn't sound as...
I like the Hakka Shack.
But it doesn't sound right. And Biedrins hits both free throws, and the Golden State Warriors are up by three.